heard anything about it?
I don't know.
Sylvia, on the airplane today, there was a passenger that said she had heard that that movie star... Oh, shit, I can't. I'm so bad at names. The blonde girl, she got stabbed right in our, by her hotel in Burbank at this little bar across the street, the microbrewery called Gordon Biersch.
You didn't get her name?
No, she was in Sweet Home Alabama. Blonde girl. She was also in that movie Legally Blonde. Witherspoon? Reese Witherspoon? No, not Witherspoon, with a knife.